Hi guys, this is a little tip for working on RC cars. With Traxxas, for example, you get this little sort of toolkit which includes these little Allen keys. I recommend going for some hex screwdrivers because when you're working on cars frequently, using these little Allen keys take a lot of time, whereas these little screwdrivers work really well. That's my tip.